He believed the company was undervalued and saw a huge opportunity for a short squeeze due to the extremely high short interest. His detailed updates showed his initial $53,000 investment grew massively over months. This provided rocket fuel for the GameStop hype among the forum's die-hard speculators and meme-loving internet crowd. By January 2021, the perfect storm was brewing for the short squeeze to begin.